Peckham on the near side. Hits Chris Higgins with a stick in the lane. Here comes Samuelson now. Shot right on. He scores! Salo throws it at the net. Barker lost his stick and couldn't clear the man in front.
Well, this is all about secondary scoring and the ability to generate something off the forecheck. This is hunt and hustle. Get in after them on the forecheck, turn a puck over. Great work by Higgins to not only break it up, but set it up. Then they go to work. How this got through, big Dubnyk didn't see it early, and I think it went right under his arm. Quite a night for Sami Salo, too.
What a wrist shot. Salo with his second of the night.